person is your...
First day of her last day. Look at bouncy curls. Go, Nyla. Hello. Of course, because she's trying to be so fancy, and on her first day of her last day, she's cutting it close, ladies and gentlemen. Look, I have your snacks. I have all your snacks ready. Come on here, like the first day, I had your snacks and your lunch ready. Of course, okay. Mommy has to be the one to pull you all together at the last minute. Look, give me one last hello.
Hi.
Let's get in the car. Love you. Let's hit it. Well, I'm here to pick up Nyla on her first day of her last days of high school. I guess this will be the last time I'll take vacation on the start of a new school year. I guess next year I'll be taking vacation based on getting her ready to go off to college. But kind of bittersweet. This is the last year of Nyla in high school, and I'm officially picking her up on her first day of school for this year. She has early dismissal. She leaves at 12:50. Hopefully, once I pass this red light, she'll be ready and in the front and ready to go. And then, of course, we will have to go get her something to eat. It's tradition to take her either to her favorite spot, Chick-fil-A or Whataburger, or maybe we'll go get some ice cream. We'll see what she's feeling today and see what she how her first day was and how it went today. So here we go. Oh, as you can see, never changes. There's a line. Pick up the students, I guess, from early dismissal, which I thought I would not have this week. And maybe I may have to go around because I think I am maybe in the street here. So give me a second. Again, I'm not too sure if it's safe because I'm driving and filming at the same time. So forgive me. Just waiting for her to come out. Let's see.
No signs of her yet, of course. As Jacoby knows, she's always late coming out of the building. Not quite sure what she's doing all the time.
It feels so good to make it this far. And I didn't think I could take it so long. There were days I wanted to quit. And I said, surely this is it. But I held on. And I've watched as so-called friends turned and walked away. And it hurt so much. I didn't have words to say. But even when my day turns to night and nothing seems just right, Lord, I thank you for my life. For my life. Lord, I thank you for every victory in you I've seen, and all the moments I know, Lord, it was you who kept me. So I thank you for my life. And I've watched you take my family from there to here. And when times were a little rough, God, I know you were near. Thank you, Jesus. And the moments I thought I'd fail, I was reminded of your nails. So I held on. And if I never live to see another day, there's nothing I would change or take away. I've had so many ups that they far outweigh my downs. Lord, I thank you for my life. For my life. Lord, I thank you for every victory. I realize some didn't make it. I could have been one of the ones who lost my way. And there were times, Lord, I know I almost went crazy. Whoa, but I'm still here. My life, so for my life, Lord, I thank you for every victory in you I've seen, and for the moments that I know you kept me. Yes, Lord, it was you who kept me. So I thank you, Jesus, for my life. It may not.